I made a touchscreen application for Arduino. This project only needs an Uno and this 3.5-inch touchscreen shield. The application starts with the calibration screen. You have to tap the corners and then you can draw in the middle. You can choose colors, foreground color, background color. It has two border modes, simple color border like this one, and 3D border. It has some basic editing tools. You can move the image around, invert colors, flip image, and it has 10 steps of undo. You can save your image. It has 5 pages of save slots and you can load your previously saved images. There is this send to computer button. If you click it, then the image is sent over serial to the Arduino terminal. It's in C format, so you can copy and paste it to your code. I will add a link to my GitHub project to the description box, so anybody who happens to have the same screen can try it out.